Japan has called in the ambassadors of Australia, New Zealand and the Netherlands and told them to take action against the anti-whaling group Sea Shepherd. Tokyo has confirmed it has cut short its Antarctic whale hunt for this season due to the activities of the militant environmental group. The Japanese foreign minister says the three countries could have done more to prevent what he describes as obstructionist activities.
No! It's time to show that we're prepared to end this. We're here to raise the voices for those who cannot speak. You can't stop us now. You can't stop us now. This fight is far from over, and we keep hanging in. And prepared in silence. Yeah, this is war. Just one way to stop this. I will show you all.
Distress!